There's Carrie. I don't see the share, and I updated. Hey, Carrie, I updated my app. It's still not there. It's not showing me all the people that are in here either. How many people do y'all show in here? Hey, Victoria. Okay. It shows Kat, Candace, Victoria, Carrie. I know. I don't get it. Thank you, Carrie. Thank you so much. Let me see if I can go live on my phone and if it'll come on my phone. Okay, y'all? I'm sorry, but I'm going to back out one more time and I'm going to go live on my phone and see if it does it. And if it doesn't, we'll just stay there on there. Okay? Yes, Kat. So anything that is ordered, okay? So let's say I order right now, okay? I got 24 hours from 10:35 till 10:35 tomorrow night. Doesn't matter if it's games, jewelry, doesn't matter what it is. You get 24 hours to purchase and get charged zero shipping. Sometimes there's a glitch and it does charge. If it does, I can have them refund it. But it's anything purchased within that 24 hours. It's okay, sweetie. It's okay. It's totally okay. And I'm gonna make Amy a mod. Amy, you're a mod now. How long have you been on live tonight? I just got on, Carrie. I just got on. My husband and I just got back home from dinner. You do, but you do a great job. And I appreciate it. I wish I could go live from both places, but it won't let me. You're live on another device. Continue hosting live from that device or end the video and be. So it won't let me. right. Y'all, Kat just sent me a message and she goes, Pat, I'm gonna send you a message because it's too much to type. It's too much to type on TT. So she would, she wore her jewelry to Sam's and literally had some lady in the restroom comment on her Trinity necklace. And she said I went in to a whole sales pitch speech for Miss Pat and It's Pearl Time and all that stuff. LOL, thought it was crazy but hilarious. Having the old It's Pearl Time Carolina Girl Shuckin' conversation in the bathroom. That's so funny. Did you tell her she was getting mighty close to you? That's funny. Did Miss Dana come back? Is Miss Dana here? Dana, are you back in? Gosh. There's Dana. Okay, we're gonna do Miss Dana. She's playing Shuck It or Chuck It. Y'all, we're gonna get this party started. We might not be able to share tonight, but we're gonna get our party started, damn it. I'm tired of TikTok. I got a headache and I don't wanna feel like messing with TikTok. Get them, Amy. Look, I didn't even take the damn sticker off the bottom of this thing. Okay. Y'all, for those of you that weren't here earlier, today's orders get 6 tickets into the month-end giveaway. 6. You know, yesterday was 5. The day before was, what, 2? Look, it's going up. Price of eggs is going up. Price of eggs is going up. Thank you, Carrie. Thank you so much. Miss Dana. She is number 6. How are you doing, sweetie? Hey, Miss Brandy, are you feeling better tonight? Yeah, 6 tickets. 2, 4, 6, 8. Who do we appreciate? Dana. Plus, she gets a spin on the wheel. 15 dollars. Yo, I must have the touch spinning that wheel because everybody gets $15. I'm just saying. And I'm glad. It don't bother me. Maybe I need to change it to 100. Hell, who knows? So Miss Dana is getting 15 buckaroos. Thank you, Carrie. Thank you so much. It's a little cool here tonight. It was cool today. It was a gorgeous day. Me? Cat? Diet Coke? Y'all know I don't drink. Kids, where are you at again? Without me having to look. It was gorgeous here today. It was absolutely stunning. But the high was like 75. This morning was like 52. Yeah. That's chilly. But Sunday, it's going to be 85 again. West Virginia. I hope you got that pool heated. Amy, I don't either. I had my share of drinking, you know, in my 30s, some in my 40s, not much at all. But I just don't want it. I used to like a good glass of wine. I don't even want that no more. It messes my stomach up. False fall, that's exactly right. Yes, Miss Carrie, you know I do. It was 98 in West Virginia? Or the pool? I hope the pool was. Brandy, it's going to get better. All you got to do is talk to your professor. The pool. Yeah. We were going to turn on our heater if the kids and the grandkids wanted to come back up and, you know, come over and play in it. But we're pretty much done for the season with the pool. We ain't even turned the heater back on. We're going to cover that son of a gun up. Say the hell with you till next year. And we're in the pool business. Who responds to emails? What's wrong? Why don't oysters share? Okay, why don't oysters share their pearls? Hold on, let me think about it. Why don't oysters share their pearls? I don't know. This is probably last weekend, set too close on the 12th. Do they clam up? They're shelving. That's cute. Okay, here we go. We're doing a timestamp. I didn't forget where I was at. 14 minutes. Dana, just tell me to be quiet. Say, Pat, get me my doggone board and let's play with these puppy feet around here. Miss Dana, you know the drill, darling. Well, there's Miss Sherry. Oh, Sherry. Baby doo-doo, Sherry. I don't know. I know the song, but I can't hum it. You're okay. Number 7. Lucky number 7 right here. $40 off of a bracelet and one oyster opening. $40 off of a bracelet and one oyster opening. Shuck it or chuck it. Oh, Sherry. I don't know the words after that. All I know is old Sherry. I know, it's awful. TT's hating on me tonight, y'all. Sorry, rascals. She said, chuck that thing in number 11. She said, Pat, I want number 11. 4 oyster openings. Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop. Yep. Come on, y'all. Place these orders. for Shuck It or Chuck It. I want to give away some money, y'all. Hurry up. Place these orders. Y'all, I want to give y'all some money. Honey. Doggone it. Come on. Come on, boys and girls. I'm in the mood to give the house away. Y'all just come on. If you order a colossal tray, you're getting $50 gift card. Ms. Liz done got one earlier today. Ms. Liz ordered a colossal tray when I was on live earlier, and she got a $50 gift card. 6 tickets for every order. Shuck It or Chuck It, for every 5, we're giving away $25. Y'all, let me just say this, okay? There's consultants out there making people do 17 for 50. Just saying, not saying no names, but just saying, y'all. Your girls over here got y'all's back. Come on in. Let's shuck some doggone oysters. We're going to do Ms. Dana's right now. She plus, look right here. We got stickies in here. You get one pull out of this bucket. Okay? One pull. Oh, ain't nothing on that one. There's 15 in there and 15 that aren't. So I think we've pulled 2 out that don't have it. But that means the odds are with you. 2, 3, 4. Y'all come on up in here. Get those orders placed. Let's play some games. Shuck It or Chuck It. Look, if y'all want to play you versus the dealer, we'll do $15 for 5. Okay? Because it's half the price. Then, oh, look at Sherry. Oh, Sherry! Sherry! I don't know how that song goes. I need to ask my husband. Babe, who sings that song? Look, y'all watch Miss Amy. She's putting all the deets down in there. Mm-hmm. My animals are probably running. They're like, Mama's singing. Y'all, that's one of these, what are we calling these? Look, Cat done ordered. What are these called again? What are we calling these? Kristen. Thank you, sweetheart. Thank you. Lord of mercy, yes. Coral. Cat. Here is a beautiful, big old yellow belly. Oh, Sherry, baby. I forget how that song goes. Y'all know the song I'm talking about. I know you do. Y'all, look at this pearl. Dana, oh my goodness. Let me rinse him off a minute. Oh my goodness, he's gorgeous. Dana. Oh, he's so pretty. But I think he's, let me see what he's got some doo-doo on him. Y'all, he's like a steel gray, but he's got some, what you call it? Oil slick in him. He's pretty. Ooh, he's pretty, Miss Dana. He's a handsome feller. Steve Perry. Hold on a minute. Hold on. Alexa, play Old Sherry by Steve Perry. Level 5. Alexa, level 5. Can y'all hear it? Can y'all hear it? Look at this. She'd have been gone. Y'all, this is my era of music. I'm just saying. God, Dana, look at this pearl. Sherry, I'm in love. Oh, my gosh, look at this. This yellow is a 7.5. This rose gold is a 7. The pink coral is a 6.5. And this beauty right here is a 7. Oh my gosh, look at this, Dana. And ladies, look at this. Come on, come on in the house here. Look at that. Gorgeous. That one right there is just beautiful. Look at that. Oh, he's gorgeous. Alexa, level 1, please. Witchy Poo. Oh, he's gorgeous. I don't think I've ever had one like that with the oil slick in it. I've had the steel grays, but not with the oil slick in him. He's gorgeous. Miss Dana, girlfriend. Okay, Miss Dana, what you want me to, you want me to hold these for you, honey, or send them? Hold or send, honey. Hold or send? Hold, please. Gotcha. I gotcha. And, you got your tickets and we did your spin because you won $15. Thank you, Miss Dana. Thank you, sweetie. I appreciate you being here. I haven't seen you the last live or two. Of course, I've went kind of odd hours too. Okay, here we go. Miss Cat is doing the Galaxy Keychain. She ordered the you're welcome, sweetie. Thank you. Sweet lady. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, the Galaxy Keychain for Miss Cat. Miss Cat, which pearls you want to go in it? Do you have an idea? Yep, Miss Candace has ordered. Miss Cat, Caterpillar. Miss Caterpillar, what you want in your galaxy? You want the colors to match it? 5 of them? If so, I'd recommend pink, blue, yellow, white, and double up on another color. Kind of how many will it fit? Five, up to five, depending on the size. So we have to stay, 6.5 is preference, because if you guys put too big of a pearl in there, okay, the glass will rub the pearl, okay, and it could cause a mark on the pearl. So you want to stay as small as you can get. So if you want to send five, let's measure up and see what you got. So this little guy right here, he is a small 7, so I would say he would work. Yes, yes. And this guy right here, he's a 6.5, so he'll work. This guy right here, hold on, let me see. Is a 7. He's a small 7. I say that. Let's see what this is. This is a 7. And your pink is a 7. I'm just putting your 7s out here. Then you can tell me what you want. This is a small 7. Oh, tell her I said hello. Tell her I said hello. Kat, you really, if you want a pink, I'll give you a pink. If you want a pink, I'll give you a pink, sweetie. Let me know. Because your pinks are, I think, too big. In fact, I think this blue's too big. I don't think you'll be happy with him in there. But these right here, I think, are perfect. But if you want a pink to join these, let me know and I will. You don't want the pinks. Okay. Okay. There you go. I would recommend these right here. Yes. They really would. Yes, it is. It's your only cranberry, darling. You want to hold your cranberry off? You want a small yellow to go with it instead of the cranberry? You want to take the cranberry out? Hold crayon. Okay. Do you want me to add a little yellow? Do you want me to put a yellow there for you? I'll give it to you. You want a yellow? You want a small yellow? See the yellows. Okay. Okay. It'll be pretty. Hold on. What is that? 4? Uh-oh. You come here, little boy. Don't be trying to sneak away from me. Good gosh. Okay. So I added a green and I added a pale yellow. Okay, Kat. I will send those to be put in your jazzy. Your jazzy. Y'all know that that's the owner's sister's name. Jazzy. Yes, they are. You got big yellow. You got big yellows. Yep. So I just gave you two of what I have. That's okay. That's okay. It's all good. It's all good in the hood. Do I keep your pearls on? Do you keep your pearls or send them? Mishka, what are you referring to? Do I keep mine? I like that. I like these. I like these, sweetie. They're pretty. It'll go good with that necklace. I mean, with that opening. Partner sin. I keep them. I keep all, anything that the customer wants me to hold, I hold them. Yes. I hold all my customers' pearls that they either don't set or they're unsure what they want to set them in. I hold them for them. You do. You do, Miss Cat. You do. I gave you the yellow I had, and you've still got your white in there. Let me show them to you. See, there's the white right there, and there's your yellows. You good, sister. Mishka, honestly, that meeting was internal for internal purposes, not external. And people only heard what they wanted to hear because they're not doing what they're supposed to be doing. So, yeah, I've got a little tube over here. My little tube. That's what I took from all of you guys when we had that those pinks, God, months ago. But I like having stuff like that because, you know, you just never know when you're going to have a piece that you need a specific size, a color, or anything like that. And that's why I love keeping a little bit of everything in my stash over here. Oh, Mishka, you did? That's so good, sweetie. I'm glad you liked them. I'm so glad you liked them. You're welcome, Sherry.
Oh, Sherry, baby darling, Sherry.
God, I can't hold a tune for nothing. You're welcome. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yes, absolutely. You sure can. Okay, this is Miss Candace's. Hold up. Hold, please. Miss Dana gets put into the shuck it or chuck it. Y'all let me forget. And because of that, Miss Dana's getting an extra ticket into the month-end giveaway. Because Pat's over here trying to act stupid. Shuck it or chuck it. Uh-huh. Miss Dana, if you're still in here, you just got another ticket into the month-end giveaway. because I forgot to put you in the shuck it bucket. Man, that's a mouthful. Good Lord. Alexa, play Steve Perry music. I got you right here, sister. And I'm sorry I failed to put you in there. You know I never do anything intentionally, right? Okay, now Miss Candace is playing Shuck It or Chuck It. And she gets 6 tickets, 2, 4, 6. And then 7 goes into the bucket. Alexa, level 2. Miss Candace is number 8. Shuck it or chuck it. You know I'll take care of you. Always. Always. Y'all are the best customers in the world. And I just love giving to y'all. I do. I love it. I love making people happy. I do. Okay. Candace, she doesn't get a spin, but that's okay. She used a coupon. That's okay. We're going to go ahead and play Shuck It or Chuck It right now. Shuck It or Chuck It. Pick a number, Miss Candace. 1 to 17, darling. Look what I just got. Who sent me that? Sherry did. She sent me the paper crane. Thank you, Sherry. Thank you so much. Isn't she so sweet? Amy, thank you so much for bringing Miss Sherry to me. Thank you so much. Miss Sherry, how is Mama doing? How's Mama doing? Number 14, Candace said. Number 14. 3 oyster opening. Shuck it or chuck it. Thank you for my roses. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And my TikTok. Welcome in, everybody. If you're new and just joining me, we are shucking. Oh, she's wonderful. She is. She is like a little angel. She sure is. You know, and seeing the names come up just warms my heart. Really, really does. Openings. So Miss Sherry, Lord, I got Sherry on the brain. Miss Candace, gets to pull one from the bucket. See, they're all in there. There's tons in there, y'all. So if I don't pull it, $5. Look at my fancy $5. I've got me some special stickers. They even got cents on them. I might trick y'all one day and put cents on them. And then I'll reveal the real prize. How sneaky would that be? Oh, thank you so much. You do. What is it? The same thing? It is. Let's play Shuck It or Chuck It twice. Hold please. Hold please. Good night, cat. Sleep tight. Don't let the button bugs bite. Don't let them bed bugs bite. Y'all, Miss Candace has ordered the second Shuck It or Chuck It. So she gets another ticket into the giveaway. And she gets six more tickets. 2, 4, 6. Here's your second set of tickets. This one she's gonna get a spin on the wheel. $5 code. So that is times two, $5 times two. Look, I'm gonna put times two. Save me some chicken scratch. Kristen, girl. Hey, Ms. Morgan, how are you, sweetie? How you doing? They're spoiled rotten. Y'all, I came in here and did my live. I fed them, let them out, did all the things before I went live, came in here. Bailey ate her food. And after she ate her food, I come in here and start doing my business. Dozer didn't want to eat yet because his daddy wasn't home yet. He likes his daddy to be home for him to eat his supper unless he's really, really hungry. I get off my live. Peter gets home. I go in there and I know who's eating the food because she's a very clean eater. Very, very clean eater. She don't make messes. He's sloppy. He drools. You know, he drools. He gets his saliva all in his bowl. He drops it on the floor everywhere. I go in there. His bowl's half gone. She ate half of his bowl because there wasn't a speck of food on the floor. And I look at her and I said, Bailey, why did you eat his food? She goes. They're spoiled rotten. Spoiled rotten. Okay, Shuck It or Chuck It. Here we are for the... Oh, shit, I forgot to get my time stamp the first in 40 minutes. Alexa, level 2. She's a pig. I was here. I know that's what she thought, but they're just spoiled rotten. And he looks at me like, are you going to give me more food? And he ain't even touched it yet. Number 12. Four oyster openings. Shuck it or chuck it. Four oyster openings. Shuck it or chuck it. Alexa, level one. Four oyster openings. Put you an emoji on it, Candace. Well, I didn't go that early. It was this afternoon. Shuck it. It was this afternoon because I just got tied up doing so many other things. But, y'all, I should be getting some new codes. Okay. So this order, she gets to take a dip in the bucket. No sticker. So we're going to get five more because she has a total of seven. So we have two there, three, four, five, six, seven. Oh, don't feel bad, Candace. It's me too. It won't even give me my share button tonight. Look, she just sent me the finger heart. The finger heart. That's a big boy right there. So is this one. Alexa, off. I'm tired of hearing Steve Perry. That's a big one. And so is this guy right here. Mercy. Look, he's so big he won't even come out of the package. And I think he's a talker. That means he's been busy running his mouth and eating everybody's food like Bailey does. Look, he's talking. Womp, 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 womp. Let's open him up and see what he's got in him. Yeah, he's a big old talker. That's because he's been stealing everybody's food, just like Bailey. He's got a creamy peach. No twins. Man, he's awful big. Ooh, look at this one. Look at that one. That is a beautiful pumpkin spice. out of here. A big old cranberry. That might be a red. That's a red. That's a red, I do believe. Let me get it washed off. Yep. That's in the red family. That's in the red. Oh, mercy. Look at this one. Boom. He's black with some oil slick. No twins. There is a coral. No twins. Those corals are beautiful. Look at that bad boy. That cranberry fuchsia coming up out of there. No twins. Maybe they're about the same color. I'll have to look at them. I just know they're gorgeous. They're gorgeous. Look at this. Look. That is another. Let me see. Yeah. Well, can't tell. I need to let's see. Let's bring them on out and let's see what we got. That one looks to be more red, that one does, than the other two. The other two look to be more cranberry color. Teeth brushing. Okay, Miss Candace. Here we go, darling. So your cream is a 7.5. He's a 7.5. This cranberry is a 7. This cranberry is a 7. I think this is... this is a 7, but it's a little teeny bit smaller than the other one. This coral is a 6.5. This pumpkin spice is a size 7. And this oil slick black peacock is a size 7. He got all kinds of colors up in him, Candace. There he is. You see how that one, the mid, I think it's, let me see. Yeah, this one, the first one right here is this first one right there. Is just a shade different. See it? You can see it there. There's the coral and there's the pumpkin spice. There they are. Hi, Christine. How are you? They're gorgeous. How you doing, girl? Are you having a good time? Okay. Candace, you want me to hang on to these for you, darling? Yes. Yeah, she got some pretty reds. Christine, are you having a good time? Ah. Miss Candace, can you please send all? I got my cages today. I sure will. Absolutely. I sure will. I sure will. Yes, ma'am. Consider it done. All of a sudden, they took away the live button. I mean, the share button. I don't know why. I don't know why. It was there today. Let me see if I don't get it. I just don't get TikTok. I mean, and I'm not the only one. I mean, I hear other people complaining about it. And I just don't understand what in the world has happened. I just don't get it. Let me just go make sure. I'm looking to see if Yeah, I don't know, y'all. Oh, she looks a lot. Of course, mine's much, much older, but we've got the Blue Russian. Yes, Candace, I sure do. Somebody else may have asked. Oh, I know Kat did. So we're gonna. I'm gonna leave that there. I'm gonna leave that there. Let me refresh. Okay. I need to send Kat hers real quick as well, and Miss Candace, and then Let me send these to Kat real quick because she wants to possibly send some more with her cage. Okay, so those are Kat's. Now let me pull out Miss Candace. Here's hers. Okay. You're welcome. You are welcome. Okay, let me put your blues. We'll do the greens. That's actually a blue as well. Then we'll do the yellows. And y'all remember, if you're buying these screw top cages, you know, like the necklaces that have the screw on lids with the glass or the keychains, you need to stay as small as possible. Because if you sit too big of a seven, if he's a fat seven, a plump seven, he's going to rub that glass and it could damage your pearl. So you don't want to do that. All right, this is what's in your back stock. And I think I'll take the lens off so you can see them better. There you go. Get you a screenshot. Yes, Amy. Yes, it sure will. Candace, did you get a screenshot? You're very, very welcome. You are Vara, Vara, welcome. So if you get you a cage that's got the screw lid, make sure that you tell me, Pat, I want the smallest blue or the smallest green I have, or, you know, pink, yellow, whatever the color is. So, you know, the regular cages, like the pendant cages, you're fine. But the ones that have the glass, you don't want to do that. because it's just, we don't want to damage the pearls, number one. You don't want to hurt your glass. You know, you could put too much pressure on it and it break. So we like to be transparent with that information. I like to get the sand off of them before I put them back in their little holders. Which necklace? Which necklace, Candace? Okay. Yeah, I don't know. Y'all, I tell you all the time, get the necklaces. Hi, Charlotte. How are you? Welcome in, Obi. That must have just sold out because that wasn't sold out. That wasn't sold out. Yeah. All right. Does anybody else want to place an order? If not, I'm going to get off and I'm going to Oh, Carrie, I did not. I'm sorry, sweetie. I'm so sorry. I did not see it. Nope, I didn't see it. Yeah, you will. And there'll be new stuff that's coming out, but don't, y'all, I tell y'all, don't wait. It's not worth it, especially if you've got back stock, you know, and you have the colors that you know you want, order the jewelry. Do the pay option, you know, and then pay it off when you get paid or whatever. Because it goes quick. Some of that stuff got gone before I could even get it myself. Yes, Carrie's got a lot also. I'm trying to line hers up. Color coded. I hear my husband in there working away on our sofa. I think he fell in my bucket. He did. Look, I should sit it right there so it'll catch him from now on. How smart is that? Okay, Miss Carrie, here you are, darling. Take a screenshot of it. Oh gosh, you got beautiful colors for keychain. Here, hang on a minute. I like the lens off for screenshots. Look at those whites. They blend in with the sand. Aren't they gorgeous? Did you get it? Yeah. You're welcome, sweetie. You are welcome. You guys, I'm going to get off here so I can close out this party because in the morning, you know, I have the funeral. I got to pick my sister up or she's meeting me in the town over and going to ride with me. Her husband's bringing her and we're going to go to the funeral for my uncle. So I'll be live tomorrow night. Yeah, Candace, it's, you know, it happened a week and a half ago, but the funeral homes backed up. So now we got to relive all those emotions all over again. So say some prayers for us, you know, and for his children, especially, you know. As hard as it is on us, I'm sure it's even harder on them. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Thank you so much. I greatly appreciate it. So I'll be live tomorrow night. I wouldn't think during the day when I get back. I'm going to just take a rest. And I need to get up early in the morning, shower, and dressed and out the door by 9:15 to pick up my sister at 10. So, I hate funeral homes, y'all. I hate funeral homes. I just, Thank you, ladies, so much. Thank each and every one of you so much. It's tough, you know? And what, like I've said, what's tougher is watching my poor 91-year-old dad, you know, grieve the loss of his best friend, which was his brother. So that's been harder than anything. You know, you kind of anticipate that death coming because they're elderly, but when you watch an elderly grieve, literally grieve the heart of ache. It's pitiful. It is so pitiful. You know, I just, my God. But we're going to get through it. And y'all be thinking about us, be praying for us. And I'll be live tomorrow night. Okay. Thank each and every one of you for all your love, your support, your help, your laughs. Listen to me be stupid and crazy. But you know what? I wouldn't want to do it with anybody else but you guys. So y'all have a wonderful night. Okay? Talk to you tomorrow night. Bye-bye.